Hiccup? Oh, so quick. Drop it. Drop it. Back up.
Whoa! Whoa. Fresh.
Trying to see how far over she can get.
Even that she picks it up from the inside. Hazel, you're picking it up backwards.
Maybe it's silly. There you go. Get it from that way. Good job.
She's stepping on it so she can't.
What are you doing? She's like, I was doing something there.
She's like, that was on purpose, Mom.
Back up.
Her ear hair is straight up.
Back up. Yeah. She got all four paws off the ground.
Oh, what are you doing? Get it. Well, this is not a good angle. Hazel, turn around. Good job!
Thank you. Drop it. Drop it. Back up. Back up.
Whoa! Oh,
that's so cool.
What are you doing?
Did the carpet eat it?
You're weird.
You're silly. Thank you. Back up. Ha, you missed it. Uh-oh.
Oh, got it.
To do.
There's a tag in it. I wonder if she's trying to get the tag.
I don't know. Usually she can just chew on it.
What is, what's the boot scootin' boogie? What is that? Oh, she just gets stuck.
She likes to stick her face.
Her foot
in it.
Is in the hole sometimes and then she gets stuck.
What are you trying to do? What are you doing, Hazel?
She's like, I'm busy.
She have the tag? You can't see the tag now. Oh, there it is. No, it's not. Because she's doing other parts of it.
Is she stupid and has her foot on it and can't pick it up, so she keeps sliding it?
No, she's doing it on purpose.
Oh!
Oh! Now she gets two of her favorite toys together.
Oh my gosh! It's stuck inside. Oh, you're gonna switch now?
She's like, oh yeah, I just got this one too.
Cause you don't have enough toys. Here's some toys.
Not even in the beginning.
That box is full of toys. I mean, she even has a hula hoop. It's a little much.
That's for jumping.
Oh, jeez.
Can you jump through? Oh, that's not scary. Look. Can you jump?
She goes, no, thanks.
Jump. Jump, jump.
Good girl. Good job. Wow.
Jump, jump. Awesome. You're so awesome. You're so good. You're a good girl. Yeah.